Hello, boys and girls. I'm Freddy Fazbear.
I'm Fleagle the Beagle. I'm Willy the Weasel.
I'm Pop Goes the Weasel.
And me, Candy the Cat.
And today we'll be reacting Scooby-Doo, Where Are You In Spring Trapped.
Yeah, so we already saw Darko react to it. So let's react to it.
Oh, it's like to be a chest tape.
It is. Wow.
Alright, let's see it.
Oh.
Ow.
Flyman. And home video.
Alright, let's see.
Oh!
Wow!
We drop.
Wow!
Scooby-Doo, where are you in Spring Trapped?
Okay, let's see it.
Oh. Ow.
Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Okay.
Who's that? Is that supposed to be Barney?
Jinkies! They're closed.
Oh.
But it was just open when we pulled up.
Well, Scoob, like I think we're gonna have to party another day.
Hey.
Oh.
What's that?
What? Oh.
Like I don't think we should stay to find out.
A security guard.
What are you guys doing standing around out here?
Well, we came for a birthday party. Place is closed.
That's strange. I'm not supposed to lock up for another hour.
Someone must have closed shop early.
That can't be possible. I'm the only one here.
Sounds to me like we have a mystery on our hands.
I go off. Because the place goes down.
Here, You guys can set up camp in my office.
Where?
Whoa.
You sure run a tight ship around here. Burglars must really like pizza.
It's not the burglars I'm after. It's what's already inside.
Oh. What do you mean, inside?
Yeah.
Here, I'll show you.
Jinkies, that's quite the security system.
You see, Our animatronic band has been acting funny. During the day, they sing just fine. But at night, he just doesn't want to stay put.
I'm sure that bunny has left quite the bunny trail. We should keep an eye out for clues.
Already on it, Fred. Look at this.
What? Why, that's Mr. Henry Emily, the owner of the restaurant.
Henry!
I wonder who the other man is.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure, but whoever he is, it looks like he's wearing a bunny costume.
I'm sure Scooby can help us sniff it out.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Where are Shaggy and Scooby?
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure that's William.
Oh, yeah.
Man, it's a dream.
Hey,
boy,
you join me? It's
locked
me.
In a pizza parlor overnight. Like, this is so much better than a haunted house. Let's find the kitchen, Scoob.
Ghost children. Spring Trap.
Wow. There he is.
June 19th.
It's me again? Whoa. Oh, you okay?
Like, Scoob, check this out.
What's that? Is that supposed to be blood?
Pizza sauce.
Oh, pizza? Oh, it's pizza sauce. I thought it was gonna be blood, but no. But no, this is supposed to be a kid show. Ow.
That's spooky. It's like whoever took all the pizza walked straight through this wall.
Oh, yeah, that's why.
Like, what would a ghost do with all that pizza?
Springtrap!
Ow, it's right!
Running away from Springtrap!
Oh my god, they're running crazy!
They're trying to go best, but you're a Trico? Oh, yeah. You saw his tail wag.
Ow.
They're running crazy. Scooby. Oh. The end.
Or something.
Oh. Well, I'm pretty sure they did a good job on that.
Yeah.
Flyman Productions. Oh, that was a good video.
Yeah.
Alright, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed our video. Subscribe, hit on the notification bell.
Yeah, and comment down below, do you even like this episode or video? Yeah, because I'm pretty sure they did a good job on that.
Yeah, because I like that when we saw Fredbear slash Golden Freddy and Spring Bonnie slash Springtrap.
Yeah, and we'll see you all next time.
Goodbye, everyone.